Hurry up, Frosty. We ain't got all day.
Don't you have work to do?
Everybody's waiting on you. Heck, I even prepped your gear for you. Isn't that nice of me?
Thanks, Duke. I'll remember who's asked to pull out of the fire first when everything goes to hell.
Duke, we have an operation to run here. Quit flirting and get back to work.
Commander on the deck?
Gather around and listen up. 6 weeks ago, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation lost contact with a research facility on LV-1201. We're here to find out why. Duke, what are we looking at?
A suicide mission. Hell, we're still short 8 soldiers and our synthetic after that last drop. Half our equipment's out of commission.
There's time pressure involved, and we won the distance lottery. Skip the commentary and tell us what we're dealing with.
The basic layout is 2 heavily fortified installations, primary operations complex and forward observation pods. The sites are connected by a secure tunnel network.
Johnson, flight plan.
Not much to work with, sir.
I vote for an airstrike, sir.
Negative. The higher-ups want the site intact, survivors or not. We're cleared for light and medium munitions, but no heavy stuff. That means no airstrikes and no Alice. Sorry, Harrison.
We're supposed to evac survivors?
Our orders are to put out fires, then dig in and wait for the 6th.
Assuming we last that long.
Beta section will remain here until the ground position is secure.
All right, boys, let's roll.
Johnson, where the hell did you learn to fly?
Flight school. The same place that taught me not to fly blind in hurricane winds.
What'll it take to get airborne?
A landing beacon and wind shear data for a start. Plus the ship's a little beat up. Stabilizer's jammed. I can fix it, but it'll take me an hour or so. The antenna's fried, though.
So much for calling down reinforcements.
Once we control the complex, we'll control an entire subspace array. Hall, red team, get the power online. White team, locate security control. Blackwell, you take Shugi and Harrison and make for the landing bay. We need that wind shear radar up and the landing site clear and powered. Once you've done that, activate the beacon.
You heard the man. Move it.